Let's do comparative test of two antennas, Nagoya NA771 fake and original from the GRA and AFCH supplier. For measuring and test, SWR Bridge Wildren Model 60NF50. And spectrum analyzer Seegland SSA3032X is used. Let's start from fake antenna. We do the testing holding the SWR bridge in hands, because it's used on handheld devices. In that way we simulate a real using conditions. Let's look at the graph of the actual measurements. And then at the graph from a data sheet from Nagoya. We see that the resulting graph is very different to the graph from data sheet from Nagoya. Maximum return loss is 6 decibels and SWR is 2.7 on frequency 145 MHz. According data sheet, return loss has to be 13 decibels and SWR is 1.5. On 435 MHz, we do not observe any visible return loss, and SWR is 14. This means for the 144 MHz band this antenna is ineffective, and for the 430 MHz band is completely unusable. Now let's measure the original antenna from the supplier GRA and AFCH. Let's look at the graph of the actual measurements and then at the graphs from the datasheet from Nagoya. We see that the obtained values on the graph slightly exceed declared values in the Nagoya's datasheet. Maximum return loss is 27 decibels and SWR is 1.08 on frequency 145 MHz. Declared values in datasheet is 13 decibels return loss and SWR is 1.5. On frequency 435 MHz return loss is 9 decibels and SWR is 2.04. Declared values in Nagoya's datasheet, 8 decibels for return loss and 2.18 for SWR. Buy original antennas from GRA and AFCH, link below in the description.